In Upper Saucon Township, motorists traveling down Route 309 came upon a fast-moving snow squall that dropped visibility at times to near zero Wednesday. At the heart of this story is a polar vortex, a circulation of strong upper-level winds normally found near the North Pole and usually kept in check by the jet stream. The high will be around 15 and the wind chill will be around 15 below, cold enough to cause frostbite on exposed skin in 30 minutes or less.